series here on Blacklight Retribution. I'm going to try and test out every gun on the game. First off, I'm going to start with the assault rifle. Basically, the set I have for this is the arm pump power muzzle, which is high damage. And I've got the arm pump assault barrel, which is another high damage barrel. And I like to use the stock, because of all that high damage, it takes away all of the recoil. So without this stock, I got a lot of recoil, and that's pretty much my build for the assault rifle. Seems to work quite good as well. Not really seem to have much recoil, got high damage, good at long range. If you do enjoy, don't forget to subscribe button if you want to help the channel. For the hammer, I like them. This one gives me a lot more power.
Objective, eliminate hostile agents.
Thank you.
Mission objectives nearing completion.
There'll be more guns coming soon.